जिसके कहा जाता है श्रृंगार बट में, वृंदावन में जमुना की तट पर श्रृंगार बट है।
सो द श्रृंगार वाट इज a banyan tree that makes up the Jamuna. So there, Krishna, manifested his mood of Dhiralalit Nayak. And Shrimati Radhika also, she manifested her mood of which kind of heroine? Swadhin Bhatika Nayak. So she gave instruction to Krishna, and Krishna, he put so many ornaments of Shrimati Radhika, also ornamented her hair. And in the other, by the other hand, on the other hand, the other gopis, they were feeling separation from Krishna and searching for him, feeling Mahabhav. So some gopis also, Chandravali, they came one place and Krishna realized the gopis were coming closer and closer. If they see that I am alone here with Shrimati Radhika, all the gopis, they will be angry with me. Later on, it won't be possible for me to do Rasleela. So Krishna told, Hey Radhe, let's get out of here, let's go another place. Then Shrimati Radhika told, No, I cannot go. I cannot go. Krishna told, Okay, no problem. So you can sit on my shoulders and I will carry you. So saying this, Shrimati Radhika tried to sit on the shoulders of Krishna, and then Krishna just disappeared. When Krishna disappeared, Shrimati Radhika was feeling so much separation from him and suffering. Then Shrimati Radhika, suffering in separation, she told, Shrimati Radhika, she was suffering so much, crying. Then all the sakis, like Chandravali, they came, they saw the condition of Shrimati Radhika. Before that, they saw two footprints, Krishna's footprint and one lady's footprint. Then Shrimati Radhika described the good fortune of that saki and told, by this sloka, Sukadev Goswami has described clearly that actually Shrimati Radhika herself, she was with Krishna. And even Chandravali herself, she is glorifying Shrimati Radhika in this verse. Then after seeing the separation of Shrimati Radhika, all the sakis, they manifested their bhav. They felt so much compassion, like sympathy for Shrimati Radhika. Then they came to the banks of the Jamuna and they started to glorify so much the pastimes of Krishna. This is the Gopi Gita.
Hey.
Take 2 minutes more. They are already here, those who will show the pastimes. So please, you make some space for them. Yeah, I will finish the kata in 2 minutes. Because time is already, time is up. But I will finish in 2 minutes, okay? So in this way, seeing the separation of the gopis, Krishna himself, he appeared in the assembly of the gopis. And Krishna had such a beautiful form. Seeing the form of Krishna, Shukadeva Goswami himself became angry actually. Shukadeva Goswami told, the beautiful form of Krishna, like a cupid, like a cupid. Krishna is like a cupid. Krishna is like an offender appearing in the assembly of the gopis. At that time the gopis, they actually with their dupatta, with their veil, they offered an asana to Krishna. Krishna sat there and then the gopis asked some questions to Krishna. This is also very beautiful. Some, whether they only love you if you love them back. Some, if you love them or don't love them, they'll never love you back. Some, if you love them or not, they only always love you. Some, whether you love them or not, they'll never love you. Never. So 9 questions. Vyabasaik Prem, business love. Business love. If you love, like if you go to buy something, actually you get paid amount of money and you get that amount back according to what you paid. So example of somebody that if you love them or not, they always love you, is the parents. Others, like if you love them or not, doesn't matter, they'll never love you. 4 kinds of this one. One, Atmaram, Apta comes another, Guru Drohi Aparadi, and also another?
Atmaram, Aptakam, Guru Drohi Aparadi, or
Akritagya. Then another one is the Akritagya, the ungrateful person. That person who does not accept something good we did for them. It's called Akritagya. So the gopis, and also Ahetu Prem and Ahetu Prem. Gopis asked these 9 questions for Krishna. Krishna answered, "Oh gopis, I'm not even one of them, I'm not." In the end, Krishna told, "Look, hey gopis, look. Actually, the love you have is unconditional." Bhagavan himself told the gopis. Oh gopis, the love you have is incomparable. If I would get the age of Brahma, and I would serve your lotus feet still, I'll never be able to be free from the doubt I have with the debt I have with you. Hearing this, the gopis became so upset. And actually, the gopis being defeated, they won, and Krishna also being defeated, he also won. Anyway, and gopi said, "Krishna, please don't say like this." Actually, in love, love is not like bound by debts or anything like that. Actually, prem is completely free, just like the flowing water of the Ganges. Still, Krishna said, "Look, in my pastimes as Krishna, I cannot pay off the debt I have with you. But after my pastimes as Krishna, I will come as Gauranga. And then, I'll think about always about the mood of Srimati Radhika, and this way I'll pay off my debts with you." So Acharya is explaining, when Krishna took the mood of Srimati Radhika and her complexion and came as Mahaprabhu, actually was to pay off the debts with the gopis and Srimati Radhika. But some acharyas explained that actually Krishna could not pay off the debt. Why? Krishna is Vishaya Vigraha and Srimati Radhika and gopis are Ashraya Vigraha, shelter of divine love. The love of Ashraya Vigraha. Okay, Mahaprabhu relished a bit of it, but not completely. Mahaprabhu couldn't relish completely. There's a long conversation between Krishna and the gopis, and then Krishna, again, they perform amorous pastimes one more time. And for a long time they performed pastimes. Krishna didn't want to leave the gopis. Sorry, gopis didn't want to leave Krishna. But then because Krishna told them, gopis came back to their houses. Then Shukadeva Goswami, later we'll describe more, Vanchakalpa. So now there will be the presentation. Let's do a kirtan then.
Hare Krishna. Om mani rota ke na sakhi me ro namo ve kamani rota ke na. Om mani rota ke na sakhi me ro namo ve kamani rota ke na. श्याम
Tomorrow from 8:30 to 9:30, we're going to do Havan by sacrifice. Then from 10 o'clock onwards, there will be Harikatha. Then after that, Mahaprasad. So I request to all of you, please come tomorrow early, come at the proper time. So where are the drama devotees that will present the drama? Where are they?
हरे कृष्ण। सबसे पहले तो विलम्ब हुआ उसके लिए क्षमा याचना से करती और बहुत ही सुंदर लीला आपके सामने प्रस्तुत होगी।
सो आई एम गोना टू प्रेजेंट अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लीला फॉर यू।
बहुत परमेश्वर थे वो, भगवान जगन्नाथ जी की रथ यात्रा में गए,
रथ यात्रा
बच्चे भी घर आते लगे कि अभी भी वैसे रथ बनवाओ जैसे जगन्नाथ जी का रथ खींच रहे थे। तो पिताजी बच्चों की हट के कारण एक सुंदर से छोटे से रथ का निर्माण करते हैं।
So we did a small. We did also small Ratha Yatra for kids to pull.
Okay, so
why Jagannatha is in the Rath and everything? So I want to present this Lila for you. Why Jagannatha is in the chariot and all. Come here, come here. Okay. Tell me, kids. Why do you celebrate Jagannath Ratha Yatra? I'll tell you. Listen carefully. 5,000 years ago, Shri Krishna and Shri Balaram and Subhadra. Who is Subhadra Devi? She's the sister of Shri Krishna and Baladevi. So 5,000 years ago, they were in Kurukshetra and there.
जैसे भक्त अपने बच्चों को बताने लगे कि किस प्रकार से लीला होती है, तो 5,000 वर्ष पूर्व
प्रस्तुत करने लगे,
तो किस प्रकार से यह लीला प्रारंभ हुई?
How this lila started? We're gonna present in front of you. That part was what was the fam? The kids were asking the parents how this lila vrata started. So this drama is like the parents explaining to the children. So now starts the story. Feeling separation of Shri Krishna. I think Shrimati Radhika. So if you go there, you can meet him. It would be amazing meeting with him. Let's go, Rani. Let's go to Kurukshetra. Shrimati Radhika with her sakis, they are going to Kurukshetra. Hey Radhi, he's the king of Dwarka now. Let's go Radhi, let's go. Now finish the time of Vrindavan, let's go there. Chalo Vrindavaneshwar, let's go. Listen brother, listen. King of Dwarka. something happened
to him. सच है भैया.
This is from my brother.
सबको देखा सबसे मिले. राजन का मन फिर भी व्याकुल क्यों हो?
गोपियों
से जो नहीं मिले.
The king is not well. Why? Because he's not meeting the gopis. How was your Nandalal? Hey, Radhe, tell us about your Nandalal.
Thank you.
हरे कृष्ण। अब जब सूर्य ग्रहण पूर्ण होने के बाद पुनः जब द्वारका धीश की ओर प्रस्थान करते हैं
so, when the Thakur ji was going to
उनके घरों को खोलकर उसमें खुद ही जुट जाते हैं। अब ठाकुर जी कहते हैं ठीक है, अब तुम जहाँ ले जाना चाहते हो मुझे ले जा सकते हो।
The deity told, okay, wherever you want to take me, you can take me. Like when Krishna was going back to Dwarka, all the Vrindavasis became really sad, and Krishna said, okay, you can take me wherever you want to take me. So now they remember the leaders of Vrindavan, now they're going back out of Dwarka, like the goodbye. So like this they are taking Krishna, Baladev and Subhadra to Vraj. So they brought the deity into Vrindavan, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
चुन चुन करो
So our unlimited obeisances to the feet of Srila Bhaktivedanta Ban Maharaj. Also to the feet of all the Vaishnavas and Madhanavats. We came late because there was a problem in the car where Radha and Krishna were coming. Please forgive us for the for being late. Today we are very fortunate because we are in front of Shri Maharaj. We are here in the Raman Bihari Gaurya Mata. We got the opportunity to present the best time here. Our Gurudev is so much worshipful. I want to take his name. Shri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Sisnatya Maharaj, our Gurudev. All of you are his disciples. Maharaj in Ambala, Delhi, Faridabad, Govardhan. We always present the pastimes of Rama and Krishna. By the first time, by the order of Maharaj and his mercy, by his mercy, we are also able to manifest the Lila here. All of them, they are very happy. Were you happy also to see? So I hope Maharaj also gives me more orders so that he can present more Leelas in his programs. By the order of my Gurudeva, we have presented Gaura Leela. We have organized the Gaura Leela to present when there's opportunity. Gurudev is saying, very beautiful the Leela you did, Kurukshetra. Meeting of Krishna and Gopis in Kurukshetra. Especially Srimati Radhika, she's expressing her mood. It's so beautiful. Bhakti Rakshadhara Maharaj says, actually, Vipralamba really manifests in Kurukshetra. Why? Because Srimati Radhika, she got Krishna there, she's with Krishna, but she's expressing her bhava, something unprecedented. Even though Shukadeva Goswami Pad, he told Parikit Maharaj in about the transcendental madness of Srimati Radhika in the Vishakakunda. This is the bhava of Yogini Rasa. Yogini Radha, sorry. But the bhava of Srimati Radhika in Kurukshetra is some Yogini Radha. And for that, actually, how the gopis, they are describing their bhavas. And they are the chariot of their minds. They are putting Krishna to sit in their chariot of their minds. And they are bringing Krishna to Vrindavan. So we saw this directly. And the Chaitanya Charitamrita that Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami also describes. How Krishna, he was brought by the gopis from Kurukshetra to Vrindavan. It's all described. You have presented this bhava. It was really nice, really beautiful. The bhava of Srimati Radhika is so beautiful. Thank you so much for presenting. You are getting the mercy of Guru for presenting this lila. Please continue. And I also have also the good fortune to see the Gaura lila that you have presented, you have organized. I like more Gaura lila than Krishna lila. So I pray to all of you that I also get the good fortune to be able to see the Gaura lila that you have organized.